In Shu, after the death of Liu Bei, his son Liu Chan becomes emperor. Zhuge Liang and the other ministers support him and make plans to restore the country to its former strength. After repelling the Wei invasion, they also succeed in conquering the troublesome Nanzhong tribes. Elsewhere, Wu successfully repels the Shu attack on Yiling. When Zhuge Liang once more proposes an alliance, they accept. All of this was simply to oppose Wei, who continued to seek to conquer the entire land. While all this had been happening, Wei had focused their efforts on domestic affairs and increased their own strength in order to be ready for the upcoming showdown with Wu and Shu.
Yeah. Sima Yi, you did well in holding off the Shu attack, much like my predecessor. I place great trust in you. However, I have been hearing strange rumors lately. Have you heard them as well?
No, I'm not aware of these rumors you speak of. What are people saying?
They say that the Sima family... No, they say that you are plotting to steal the Imperial Throne.
Forgive me, but those rumors have no basis in reality.
I wonder if that is true. There is a letter posted on the castle gates everywhere. It says that Master Sima Yi is plotting to conquer the land. Do you still pretend to know nothing about it?
What? What kind of idiot would do something like that?
Hiyan, please take everybody outside. I wish to speak to Sima Yi. And the others alone.
As you command.
The country is currently in chaos. Due to the sudden death of my predecessor, I do not wish this unrest to spread any further. Sima Yi, forgive me for asking, but would you consider resigning from your post for the good of the land?
How can you even ask such a thing? Have you any idea how much my father has done for the Kingdom of Wei?
Silence, Zhao. You are standing before your emperor.
Forgive me, Father.
If that is your wish, Your Highness, then I have no choice but to obey. Xi, Zhao, begin making preparations for us to return to Xucheng.
Forgive me, Sima Yi.
Father, this incident with the Emperor is beyond unreasonable. I must admit, that had Zhao not spoken out of turn like that, I probably would have said something similar myself.
Right. See? Even she thinks it was outrageous. Father, you have to talk to His Highness now and get him to remove the sanctions on you.
Stop making such a fuss. The Emperor is still young. Just because he has assumed the throne does not mean he has the power to restrain long-standing vassals such as us.
But, Father...
Besides, we will not remain in exile for long.
My lord, an Imperial envoy has arrived. Zhuge Liang has invaded the Wuzhang Plains, and they would like you to prepare a plan at once. I must say, the envoy was not very discreet. He told me everything.
At last, Zhuge Liang has made his move. I knew that it was only a matter of time. However, I was not expecting it to be so soon. I do not imagine him to be one to act out of desperation.
Father, you mean you anticipated this?
Did you accept your exile just so that Zhuge Liang would be tempted to action? And the rumors that you spread across the land, were they a way of counteracting Zhuge Liang's plan?
You really are something else, Father.
You said the enemy is at the Wuzhang Plains. I see what Zhuge Liang is up to. Shunhua, tell the envoy that they cannot attack the Shu army at the Wuzhang Plains. They are not to mobilize their troops, no matter what.
Understood. It seems your rest was a short-lived one, my lord.
Shi, Zhao, prepare for war. We are heading to the Wuzhang Plains.
What's wrong, you cowards?
You won't even come out of your hiding place, huh?
If you're not going to fight, then hurry up and run away!
Damn! Those Shu traitors are getting carried away.
Why is Lord Sima Yi not moving? Will he allow us to be humiliated like this?
Stay calm! The enemy is getting just as impatient as we are.
No, no more. Let's do it. Let's show them just what we can do.
Now wait! That is exactly what the enemy wants us to do.
That's exactly right, everyone. No matter what Shu does, we must remain calm and in control.
Xianying, you.
Ooh, Lady Xin Shan Yin.
Our lady has finally come.
It looks like the enemy is just taunting us at the moment. So let us relax and prepare ourselves.
Oh, of course.
Yes, my lady.
You continue to amaze me, young lady. You were able to calm the men so easily.
But I am very serious. But we must fight our best if we are to have hope for tomorrow.
Master Xinpi, Lady Xinxian Ying, you did well to control the troops and defend your position. It is safe to say that Shu has now lost its chance at victory.
I am happy to have helped. Anything to ensure that we can all keep moving forward. But, Master Sima Yi, why is it that you say Shu has lost its chance at victory?
There are two reasons. The first is that they are facing a shortage of provisions after their long journey. Eventually, they are bound to run out of provisions. Our taunts forced them to rush into battle. Now, we just need to wait for them to retreat, and then we can strike. The second reason is...
My lord! Lord Man Chung has defeated the Wu army at Pafei!
This is it! Wu was supposed to be Shu's savior, but they have fallen to our forces. There is no need to wait for them to exhaust their provisions. We shall take the offensive. My showdown with Shu, no, Zhuge Liang himself, is about to begin. We shall grind the Shu forces into dust here on the Wuzhong Plains. At last, Zhuge Liang is destined to meet a miserable end.
Their formation is littered with holes ripe for exploitation. We can win this battle in one fell swoop.
What? An enemy attack? No! We won't lose here!
All right. I need everyone to defend this area.
Holds great things for you, my son.
Prepare your favorite dish later.
Oh.
Most impressive, brother. Your form in battle lacks even a single flaw.
This area is now under my control!
I'm afraid your destiny has run its course.
What was that? Try and stop
me! All right. I need everyone to defend this area.
Did you really think a surprise attack would work against me? I have grossly overestimated your intellect, Zhuge Liang. Results I anticipated. It seems the future holds great things for you, my son.
Made me very proud, my son. I shall prepare your favorite dish later.
Thank you. This area is now under my control.
The weapons on the Chie Gu path are only lightly guarded. Attack them! Now!
All others fade into insignificance before my splendor.
We've whittled down the enemy weapons considerably. Let's finish the job. Only one enemy weapon remains. We're almost finished.
Any more juggernauts? Retreat! Before the situation worsens!
The results I anticipated.
If I am defeated, the chain of command will be broken. I must stay alive at all costs. We have to do everything we can to defend this area.
Oh!
Try and stop!
Without me at the helm, our soldiers will be lost. Forgive me, Prime Minister. I must train harder so that I may come back twice as strong.
I shall reign supreme! Just the results I anticipated.
By me and by my juggernauts if you want to go any further. I would have preferred a few more juggernauts, but I will do all that I can for the sake of my lord.
Your might is worthy of a true warrior of the Three Kingdoms. I shall reign supreme!
We cannot hold our battle lines like this. We will have to drop back and regroup.
Just the results I anticipated.
We can hold this territory no longer. All forces, fall back at once!
Liu Ying's forces are retreating. Shall we pursue them or not?
We will not pursue. Very well. Then we march on Uzhong Plains.
Maintain your focus to the last, Zhao. Do not let up.
Yeah. I know. Don't worry. I won't ruin All-Father's plans.
most unfortunate turn. Then we have no alternative but to turn around and attack them head on. I am all out of ideas. My lord, I have let you down.
I shall reign supreme!